Food, baby. I love food, and I know that you love food too. Today, American episode of Food and Drink, and I'm a bit afraid, I have to say, we have a root beer float, something special. It's root beer with vanilla ice cream, and later on the carrot cake, but we need to start with this one. Let's check out the root beer first, as it is. I don't mind root beer, I'm not the biggest fan, but yeah. It tastes a bit of bubblegum, so it's pretty cool. I would give it 63 points. And this is the one, Carlos root beer. So yeah, let's go for it. Just this way. There it is, root beer float. And while this one mixes nicely, I'll try this carrot cake from Starbucks, actually. I have never had carrot cake from Starbucks. I had carrot cake once. It was really great. The American style. We also have Karottenkuchen in Germany. Let's go for it. Big bite. Not bad. Bit of this cream, maybe some cinnamon. So very Christmassy almost, not bad. Very different from the other one that I tried. Raisins. One more bite. Pretty cool, but also pretty heavy. The other one that I tried like 3 years ago, it blew my mind. It was fantastic. This one here also pretty good, but not as good. I would give it 68 points. But now let's check out this one here. Let's just go for it. Root beer float. Pretty cool. Root beer, bit of cream, so to say. I just mix the ice cream right into it a bit more. One more sip. For me, this is actually not bad. Pretty much the best item here. I love this vanilla ice cream anyways. And yeah, root beer, I don't mind it here. So I'll give the root beer float 71 points. There you go, guys. That's my American episode with a strange item and carrot cake. Pretty nice from Starbucks. I'll try more from Starbucks. And let me know what else is really worth it when you go to Starbucks or what other crazy nice drinks you have in America. So comment, like or dislike, subscribe, of course, to my channel. Ring the bell. See ya.